So it's been a few weeks since we did our aeration overseed video. And in that video, I said that, you know, to leave the plugs there and they'll eventually go away. Again, we're about a few weeks after, and this is kind of what's left. You know, before you, there's a bunch of plugs everywhere. I kind of pulled these into a pile just so we could see them, but this is basically what's left. And there's just not a whole lot of them left. Just like I said, after about 2 to 3 weeks, they'll just kind of go away. It's very, very important, very beneficial to your lawn. Just leave the plugs there.